he was the first person who tried taking advantage of me and tried his level best to molest in some or the other way. Everyone is enjoying, celebrating all the festivals or हमारे घर में खाने के लिए भी प्रॉब्लम्स इतनी बढ़ गई थी कि यार दो वक्त की रोटी भी नहीं. आई वॉज टोल्ड दैट के तुम्हें तो जितना डिजर्व नहीं करती उससे ज़्यादा मिल रहा है. एंड आई वॉज क्वेश्चन माई दैट ऑन माई कैरेक्टर थिंग दैट के इससे इतना कैसे मिल सकता है. आई एम श्योर कुछ तो किया ही होगा तुमने. बट आफ्टर द डिवोर्स व्हेन इट हैपेंड पीपल स्टार्टेड जजिंग मी कि इसी में प्रॉब्लम होगी.
They say when life throws lemons at you, make a lemonade. But what do you do when the lemons hit you right in the face? You still make a lemonade. And that's what my guest today has been doing all her life, fighting against all odds and still emerging victorious. Rashmi Desai, welcome on a conversation with me for Woman Up, and it wouldn't have been possible without having you. I've known you for some time, Rashmi, so I have to say that, you know, you have always stood out as a very strong woman. You have always had those firm choices. When you started off, let's start it from there. When you started off, we do know that all actors today go through a lot of ills that plague their life, you know, especially actresses I'm talking about. Did you face any of it when you were starting off? Did you face rejections which were ridiculously put out to you, or maybe kind of sexism on the set?
Honestly speaking, when I started my career 13 years back, and I was very young, completely non-filmy background.
True.
I didn't know anybody from the industry, and I still remember the coordinators we used to communicate. They used to communicate with the production houses, and yes, I have faced sexism, because during that time it was like, if you don't go through the casting couch thing, you will not get work.
True.
And I was studying, and with study I also had a lot of responsibility. So one man, I still remember his name, because the way he behaved with me was very, very his name is Suraj, and I don't know where is he now and what is he doing. And then I first time I met him, तो मैंने उसे नॉर्मल कॉन्वर्सेशन शुरू की, एंड ही आस्क्ड मी अबाउट टेल मी योर स्टैटिस्टिक, एंड माय इंग्लिश वाज वेरी वेरी बैड देन. तो मुझे समझ नहीं आता था ऐसे स्टैटिस्टिक क्या होता है, प्लीज़ बताओगे. सो ही स्टार्टेड सेइंग दैट कि तुम्हारा बॉडी का स्ट्रक्चर एंड फिगर एंड ऑल, विच आई डिडंट न्यू दैट कि अच्छा ये सारी चीज़ें बोलनी होती है. सो आई सेड आई डोंट नो इट, एंड he knew that ki she's completely unaware about the industry, how it works and all. He was the first person who tried taking advantage of me and tried his level best to molest in some or the other way, saying that ki main tumse यशराज में तुम्हारी मीटिंग करा दूंगा. और तब बालाजी के शोज बहुत स्ट्रॉन्गली आते थे,
ऑफ कोर्स.
सो बालाजी में तुम्हें एक शो दिलवा दूंगा, एंड बहुत बेवकूफ़ बनाता था वो मुझे. सो यूज़ टू शो ऑल द पिक्चर्स सेइंग दैट कि देखो मेरी बात होती है. तो मैंने बोला वाह फैबुलस. बट देन वन डे ही सेड कम फॉर द ऑडिशन, एंड दैट वाज माय फर्स्ट टाइम दैट आई गॉट टू नो कि ऑडिशन देना पड़ता है. आई वाज ऑल एक्साइटेड चर्पी. तो मैं चली गई, रेडी होके पहुँच गई. उसके बाद आई गॉट टू नो दैट के वहाँ कोई नहीं था एक्सेप्ट हिम. No cameras, nothing, and he tried his level best कि वो मुझे drink पिला के बेहोश करे और उस चीज़ का advantage ले.
Yeah.
So I said I don't want to do. Somehow he tried to psych my mind. And since I was 16, it's very easy किसी लड़की को, और जिसे किसी चीज़ का knowledge नहीं हो बाहरी दुनिया का, उसे बेवकूफ़ बनाना इट्स वेरी इजी एंड कन्वीनियंट. फ्रॉम देयर आई थिंक आफ्टर 2.5 hours आई मैनेज्ड टू कम आउट. आई कॉल्ड अप माई मदर एंड आई टोल्ड हर एवरीथिंग. आई सेड दिस इज़ व्हाट हैपेंड, एंड आई डोंट वांट टू वर्क विथ हिम. आई डोंट वांट टू वर्क इन द इंडस्ट्री एनीमोर, बिकॉज आई डोंट सी माई सेल्फ. मैं कम्फर्टेबल नहीं फील करती हूँ. She didn't do anything. She said, come home. Next day, she called that man. And we went to meet him in Santa Cruz somewhere, in some restaurant with my mother. My mother gave him one jhapad, saying that if you do this again with my daughter, you remember this. This is just the beginning. Next time, I'll screw you. And I was like, ये तो मैं भी कर सकती थी.
Yeah, but did you get that strength to do it?
Yeah, yeah. I was
super scared. You were 16. But TV में ज़्यादा होता है मतलब.
No, I have never faced. I'm being very honest. Yes, I have dated, and I don't deny that. But with my own choice, because I used to be very fearless when I was 18, 19. Yes, I was little rude because of my childhood memories, whatever I had. My childhood was also not very easy.
Why?
My mother was a single parent. She was divorcee. I used to live with my mother, and the kind of lifestyle we had, I would say that I used to belong from a very poor middle class family. जहाँ education पे भी question mark आते था, but my mother gave me the best education. Yes, other things we have compromised a lot. I used to look very beautiful. Even the neighbor used to hit on me. So during that time also a lot of incident have happened that I was being watched by one woman ke agar ye haath mein aa jaye ise utha ke le jao one of the
uncle. Really?
yeah I have gone through all that thing. Then once it has happened that you're in the bus when you go don't get sit baithne ki jagah nahi milti aapko, so there was one uncle who tried in a bad way to touch me and all.
When you were 6 or 7?
When I was 6 and 7. And then I started telling this to my mother. I said, Mummy, aise aise hua hai karke. So my mom knew that she's going to face a lot of financial problem. But then she started giving me my rickshaw ka money. That you go from rickshaw and come back from, it's safe and secured. But somewhere my mother used to tell me that, ki always say that, ye din bhi jayega. And when I started working at the age of 16, why I started working was also a very big reason because my mother didn't have that a capital, whatever she was earning, she tried her level best
to give you a life.
Yeah, to give me and my brother a life, but that was not enough. There was a time jab hamare yahan khane ke bhi problem hone lag gayi thi ke everyone is enjoying, celebrating all the festivals aur hamare ghar mein khane के लिए भी प्रॉब्लम्स इतनी बढ़ गई थी कि यार दो वक्त की रोटी भी नहीं.
बट रश्मि, वेर यू रीच टुडे विद योर हार्ड वर्क. बट ऐसा कभी हुआ है व्हेन यू वर ऑन द सेट मे बी ऑन वन ऑफ योर टीवी शोज एंड यू फेल दैट यू वर गिवन डिफरेंशियल ट्रीटमेंट बिकॉज यू आर अ वुमन और मे बी यू वर ट्रीटेड इन अ सर्टेन वे बिकॉज पीपल एंड इट्स अ फैक्ट दैट सोसाइटी कांट हैंडल अ स्ट्रॉन्ग वुमन विद ओपिनियनेटेड व्यूज.
यस, एंड आई अग्री विद यू ऑन दिस पॉइंट बिकॉज लॉट ऑफ टाइम इट हैज हैपेंड व्हेन आई एम टॉकिंग about something and at the same time the other side, if I see my co-actor or maybe a senior person who's talking about it, they have that lot of ego issues. Even if they get to know that I am getting paid better than the other person, they start having an ego issue. That has also happened in my past once, and I was told that मैं तो जितना डिजर्व नहीं करती उससे ज़्यादा मिल रहा है. एंड आई वॉज क्वेश्चन माई दैट ऑन माई कैरेक्टर थिंग दैट के इससे इतना कैसे मिल सकता है. आई एम श्योर कुछ तो किया ही होगा तुमने. सो आई वॉज लाइक
एक्टिंग किया.
नो, आई सेड इट वेरी क्लियर. आई सेड हु आर यू टू डिसाइड दैट व्हाट आई डिजर्व एंड हु आर यू टू से दैट हाउ मच आई शुड गेट पेड और नो. मेरा मैं किस पोजीशन पे खड़ी हूँ, किस पोजीशन पे नहीं खड़ी हूँ, दैट इज माय वर्क इज ऑलरेडी टॉकिंग. तो उन चीज़ों से फिर एक थोड़ा टाइम आया, मेरा शो ही बंद हो गया था उसके बाद बिकॉज़ बहुत डिफरेंस.
आई थिंक वी नो व्हिच शो यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट. अब तो उस शो के बारे में बहुत ज्यादा बात हो चुकी है. बट या बट यू टेल मी.
नो, ये उस शो से भी बहुत पहले. दिस इज बिगनिंग ऑफ माय करियर.
रियली?
यस.
नाउ व्हिच इज दिस शो?
This show is the actor is also very big and known now. That's but I won't take the name, but yes, this has happened on the set.
But you know, when you're talking about personal life, so you had a love marriage, right?
Yeah.
And then it didn't work out.
Yes.
Have you faced those kind of judgments when you decided to separate, and especially because it was a love marriage, it was your choice?
Yes, it was a completely my decision, and I really wanted to get married and settle down and do things. It didn't work, and after a few years we took the divorce. But after the divorce, when it happened, people started judging me. Ki isi mein problem hogi. And I have one problem with me. Main kabhi batati nahi hoon what I'm going through. What is happening around me? I have a habit keeping. मैं दबा देती हूँ, मैं छुपा देती हूँ, but I will never express. I'll talk less. मुझे कहीं ना कहीं बोला जाता था that don't forget that you are actress, you are Rashmi Desai. People know about you. When you start talking, people may like it, people may not like it, people might take advantage, people may treat you differently, and हर एक personal life की चीज़ें खोलनी ज़रूरी नहीं होती है.
Did you feel that people started feeling more sympathetic towards you? Like that also affects you when you're going through that oh suddenly why are people behaving like this with me? Like कि एक कंधा दे रहे कि अरे मतलब बेचारी समझ के ऐसा हुआ कभी?
When I got divorced, not then, but if you ask me now, yes, I get sympathy.
Really? For what?
Yeah. People for feel bad now? For whatever has happened inside
the house.
That. And because of that. But during my divorce, that the entire period, I was going through depression. I never wanted it to happen. I never wanted to take the divorce. I never wanted that separation whom I loved the most, and I could say more than myself. And tried level best,
but
when it didn't work out, then I realized that okay, Rashmi, it's fine
individual,
so it's fine. So I was the first person who said I want divorce. I can't be in this relationship. Yes, we had a lot of complaints and we did argue and fought for a lot of things, but at the end we are happy individually today, and I really respect that. When we are together in the same place, or maybe in party or whatever, where we bump into each other,
you're cordial.
Yes, we're very cordial and we don't have complaints anymore, and that's very beautiful.
True.
And I'm happy, he's happy, so what else you want in life?
But I don't know if what I read was true, but I have read somewhere that you had also gone on record saying that there was a little bit of physical abuse in that marriage. Is that true?
I will put it less, honestly speaking, because everything is happy right now, and I really don't want to trigger that thing. But I will definitely say that okay, something wrong is happening with you. You really need to either have courage for it and stand for yourself, because if you don't stop it there and there, it will happen again and again.
True.
And respect yourself, respect and believe in yourself. You're not doing anything wrong. So yeah, I understood it later, because I had fear of losing a lot of people around me, and yes, I will not say ke hamare beech mein differences nahi the. We had a lot of differences, we had a lot of arguments, we had fight, and somewhere we both didn't realize that you are not compatible now with each other. The way we used to
be,
the way we were together, it is not the same. We are different people together, and we're trying to bring out devil in out of
each other.
Yeah. So then, yeah, I said it, and I think after 6 years, I took the divorce.
6 years after that happened?
Yeah, after that happened, and then I realized that somewhere I was also dragging a lot.
When you were inside the Big Boss house, like you brought it up, when Arhan, that whole incident happened, people who knew you were disappointed with the way you were handling things, maybe you were trying to save somebody else's image for the longest time. Do you regret that?
I was not ready to accept the fact that actually this has happened. I'm being very honest. I never wanted it. Honestly speaking, I was going through a lot of health issue during the time I met him, and emotionally I got connected, and then I didn't realize. But more than जितना मैं उसके लिए करती हूँ, उससे कहीं ज़्यादा वो मेरे लिए करता है. यूज़ टू मेक मी फील वेरी स्पेशल, एंड आई रियली नीडेड दैट फ्रॉम माय पीपल.
ट्रू.
एंड जो मुझे नहीं मिलता था, बीइंग वेरी ऑनेस्ट, एंड जब मुझे ज़रूरत थी तब मेरे लोग भी मेरे पास नहीं थे. दैट टाइम यू रियली अंडरस्टैंड ओके हु आर योर्स, हु आर नॉट योर्स, हुम यू बिलीव इन, हुम यू डोंट बिलीव इन. यू मैं कहीं ना कहीं आई रियली नीडेड माय फैमिली टू बी देयर, बट दे They used to look at things in a very different way, and I had a lot of differences then.
Because of him, is it?
Not because of him. No, since a long time. Me and my mother had a lot of arguments over a lot of topics, personal topics. और वो मुझे वैल्यू नहीं लगती थी उन चीज़ों की कि आफ्टर गोइंग थ्रू सो मच शी शुड अंडरस्टैंड मी बिकॉज शी इज ऑल्सो बीन थ्रू द सेम. आई वॉज गोइंग थ्रू डिवोर्स, आई वॉज गोइंग वर्क वाइज ऑल्सो आई वॉज गोइंग इन अ लोअर साइड. मैं थोड़ा सा नीचे नीचे आ रही थी काम को लेके. एंड ड्यूरिंग दैट टाइम फैमिली डिफरेंसेस इतने बढ़ गए. माय मदर हैड लॉट ऑफ एक्सपेक्टेशंस फ्रॉम मी एंड आई कुडंट डू whatever she was asking me because मैं भी एक डिप्रेशन से बाहर आ रही थी, एक रिलेशनशिप से बाहर आ रही थी. फाइनेंस को लेके बहुत क्वेश्चन मार्क मेरे ऊपर चल रहे थे बहुत सारी चीज़ों को लेके. शी डिडंट अंडरस्टैंड ऑल दैट प्रॉब्लम एंड आई रियली नीडेड हर एंड शी वॉज नॉट देयर. सो दैट प्लेस वॉज फिल्ड बाई अरहान.
बट नाउ दैट यू टेकन अ स्टैंड एंड आई फील दैट एवरी वुमन इन द कंट्री एंड अराउंड द वर्ल्ड शुड be able to voice out their concerns and this show is for them basically. But yeah, on that note, we will move on to our next segment which is called Women We Love, where we'll talk about the women we actually love a lot. So we are back with Rashmi Desai and we will play our game which is called Women We Love. So as you can see, there are 7 placards. You have to pick 5 of them. Each one has a question in a different way. It's about women, it's about women-centric films, shows, it can be... Basically, the hint is that it's all about women. So I'll ask you those 5 questions. You have to answer 3 of them correctly. If you answer 3 of them correctly, we'll give you a gift.
Really?
Okay. You have to, huh? This, okay, I want
excited.
You to... Yeah. It's a very cool hamper, so you will love it.
Okay.
So pick 5 and give me. So I'll ask you one by one. So the first one. Guess who? I've been part of an extremely loved TV show and was launched by Ekta Kapoor. But I soon left my acting career for a political career and I'm currently serving as the Minister of Textiles. Who am I?
Smriti Irani.
Of course. I said that this is a cakewalk. One out of one. So it's a movie, which I'll tell you the plotline. You have to guess which movie is. Alright. Housewife and caterer Shashi is usually mocked by her family for not knowing English. Her attempt to learn the language helps her rediscover herself.
English.
And reassert her value as a mother and a wife.
English picture.
Yes, I said, easy uthai isne. Lucky woman. Guess the film from these 3 clues. So I'll give you 3 clues. You have to join the and link it to a film. Justice, human trafficking, female cop.
See, Rani Mukherjee was a cop. Yes.
Which movie?
Recent film, Madani.
Yes. So this is Mardani. Okay, so it's a 6-second challenge. Name 4 actresses who were leads in K serials.
Smriti Irani, Shweta Tiwari, and Ankita Lokhande, Mrinal Thakur.
Actually, ho gaya. Ho gaya. Okay, last one. Which popular actress was the host of a show called Kamzor Kari Kaun?
Kamzor Kadi Kaun?
We spoke about it in the morning also.
Neena Gupta.
Yes.
Oh yes. You helped me for this. Yeah. Thanks.
So this is because Rashmi Desai has won, like all our women. So this is for you.
Thank you. Thank you, Noyandeep.
Thank you. And it was lovely having you on this show because it wouldn't have been complete without you, like I started off saying. And thank you for this lovely conversation. And I hope after this, many women like you have the courage and the power to battle against all odds that they face in life.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm Rashmi Desai and you're watching me on Pink Villa. Please like, share and subscribe.